Welcome back, dear students, for the English class. In today's video, you have the difficult words from the poem Someone. Let's learn the difficult words. We have the first word for you, knock, house, listened, opened, left, right, beetle, tapping. Let's learn these 8 words one by one with their spellings. K-N-O-C-K, knock. Once again repeat. K-N-O-C-K, knock. K-N-O-C-K, knock. H-O-U-S-E, house. H-O-U-S-E, house. H-O-U-S-E, house. L-I-S T-E-N-E-D, listened. L-I-S-T-E-N-E-D, listened. L-I-S-T-E-N-E-D, listened. O-P-E-N-E-D, opened. O-P-E-N-E-D, opened. O-P-E-N-E-D, opened. L-E-F-T, left. L-E-F-T, left. L-E-F-T, left. R-I-G-H-T, right. R-I-G-H-T, right. R-I-G-H-T, right. B-E-E-T-L-E, beetle. B-E-E-T-L-E, beetle. B-E-E-T-L-E, beetle. T-A-P-P-I-N-G, tapping. T-A-P-P-I-N-G, tapping. T-A-P-P-I-N-G, tapping. We have here the next words, 9 to 15. Let's learn the first, the word, how to pronounce. That is screech, cricket, whistling, dewdrops, dark, still, forest. Let's learn the spellings. S-C-R-E-E-C-H, screech. S-C-R-E-E-C-H, screech. S-C-R-E-E-C-H, screech. C-R-I-C-K-E-T, cricket. C-R-I-C-K-E-T, cricket. C-R-I-C-K-E-T, cricket. W-H-I-S-T-L-I-N-G, whistling. W-H-I-S-T-L-I-N-G, whistling. W-H-I-S-T-L-I-N-G, whistling. D-E-W-D-R-O-P-S, dewdrops. D-E-W-D-R-O-P-S, dewdrops. D-E-W-D-R-O-P-S, dewdrops. D-E-W-D-R-O-P-S, dewdrops. D-A-R-K, dark. D-A-R-K, dark. D-A-R-K, dark. D-A-R-K, dark. S-T-I-L-L, still. S-T-I-L-L, still. S-T-I-L-L, still. F-O-R-E-S-T, forest. F-O-R-E-S-T, forest. F-O-R-E-S-T, forest. We have learned the 15 words from the poem Someone. Your homework for today is to learn and write 5 times these words 5 times in your notebook. Do your homework and learn the words as it is given today for your homework. Try to learn them correctly. Thank you.